7, 8, and plie. Arm up, plie arm up, and down. Again, plie, first position, plie, arm up. Again, plie, first position, plie, and up. Then we rise up.
These baby ballerina classes are really going to help me learn the fundamentals and the basics of dance. If Michelle wants to see a technical dancer, I'm going to be that technical dancer.
Plie arm up and down. Tendu to second. Here we go.
I just came back into the studio to grab some things, and I see Kingston in baby ballet with Noah and all the little ballerinas. I'm actually really impressed that he's here. I've never seen a commitment like this before.
Second position. Here we go.
Hey! You need to point your foot out.
Thanks.
Don't worry, you'll get it.
The fact that Kingston is in this baby ballet class and dancing with a bunch of six-year-olds, to me it just really shows that he wants this. And that's the type of dancer that I want on my team.
Hold, stretch your feet, stretch your shirt. Here we go.
So, you're going back to the basics, I see.
Yep. Yeah. One more time. Yeah. Position.
Well, if you continue to work hard, you're back in. I'll see you Monday morning for rehearsal.
Thank you so much. I'll be the first one in and the last one to leave.
Good to hear. I changed my mind about Kingston because I know that the potential is there. But if he wants to be on the team, he needs to be up in the studio practicing and practicing.
I know I have a lot to learn, but I'm not gonna give up.
Reach for the stars.
I'm at the next step, and nothing's gonna stop me.